अस्सलामु अलैकुम, दिस इज़ अमादुर रहमान। स्टूडेंट्स, इन द फर्स्ट वीक ऑफ फेबररी वी स्टार्टेड चैप्टर नंबर 4, स्टोरिंग डेटा। इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस आई एक्सप्लेन टॉपिक्स लाइक व्हाट इज मेमोरी एंड वेयर कंप्यूटर स्टोर इट्स डेटा एंड हाउ इट कैन बी रिट्रीव्ड। एंड आई टोल्ड यू अबाउट RAM and ROM. What is RAM and what is ROM? Random access memory. RAM is a temporary memory. When it is being given the electricity, it is when your computer is running. Till then, RAM is available there and you can use it. And what is ROM? Read-only memory. Is a permanent memory which is used for the future use also, and where you can save data permanently. What is primary memory and secondary memory? Primary memory can be called as internal memory and RAM, ROM, and secondary memory and secondary memory can be called as external memory. Primary memory is that memory which gives the power to execute the application at the moment. When you are working on a computer, applications that you are using, those applications are being run by primary memory. Secondary memory is used for storing data for the safe side for the future, and some devices are used for storing data for in secondary memory, like hard disk drive, CDs, DVDs, USB flash drives, or external hard disks. Today, this was a review of the last classes, and today we are going to discuss optical disks. What is optical disk? Optical disk is a secondary storage device on which data is stored by using laser. Computer disks, compact disks are used to store digital data and audio files. CD-ROM stands for compact disk read only memory. Like I have already told you that these devices, these things are used for storing data for the future use. Like this disk is called CD. CD can be used for storing digital storage like pictures, documents और audio files. और CD को चलाने के लिए आपको CD-ROM की ज़रूरत होती है, that is fixed on the CPU box. If you want to store more data than this, अगर आपको document, pictures और audio files के अलावा इससे ज़्यादा data store करना है, so you can use DVDs. DVDs are used for storing high definition video files, and if you want to store more than this, you can use USB flash drive, USBs, universal serial buses. It is very portable and easy to carry. बहुत छोटी सी होती है, इसमें बहुत सारे डेटा स्टोर होता है. You can carry to anywhere. You can store more than 33 GBs in this, and जहाँ USB लगाई जाती है, that thing is called USB flash drives, and that is removable and rewritable. Unlike CDs and magnetic discs, USB flash drives cannot be damaged by scratches and dust because it is very easy to carry. And class, if you want to store more than this data, you can use if you want to store the highest quality videos we use Blu-ray disc, और USB devices जो हैं USBs जो हैं वो pen drives पे कहलाती हैं. अच्छा क्लास, आई होप यू ऑल हैव अंडरस्टूड एंड यू हैव टू कम्प्लीट पेज नंबर 31 वर्ड विद एक्सरसाइज एंड एक्सप्लोर विद विज ऑफ पेज नंबर 32. दीज आर द असाइनमेंट ऑफ योर वीक 3. These and answers are also mentioned in your as a PDF. Thank you so much. Allah Hafiz.